Hi everyone, welcome to my another helpful tutorial. My name is Vikas and today I'm going to show you how to reactivate or validate your banned Google Adsense account. Or you can say how to submit your request to Google Adsense to reactivate your account. The important thing is there is no 100% confirmation to or guarantee to reactivate your Adsense account by using this method. So please do not blame me if your account will not work after following this method. There is hardly 10 to 20% chance to validate your banned Google Adsense account. So here we go. First, I want to tell you something before going to submit this appeal or request to Google Adsense. First, you have to make sure that you already corrected your earlier mistakes. Whatever mistake it is, you know that very well. For example, like you clicked on your ads. So do not click on your ads from your phone, your tablet, or any other device which is linked to your internet or your IP address. And the second one is due to copyright issue, or you can say you are using someone else's content on your website, on your YouTube channel without any legal permission or any license. And the another one, third, is for a newbies who just got the Adsense account but do not know what to do and how to earn money with Adsense. So newbies, do not click on your ads from your or your friend's computer or the same IP address, where you already logged in your Adsense or your Gmail account by mistake or by sharing Wi-Fi or your internet with your phone or your tablet or whatever you are using. And the fourth one is clicking yourself on your ads by daily or alternatively by any unknown computer or any unknown IP address. So make sure that you do not do these things and following the other Adsense policy and term and conditions. Because Google Adsense tracking your IP addresses, your login activities, click which you are receiving on your ads, etc. So they know each and everything about you or your account. So I strongly suggest you be innocent, write or post your own content on your website, on your blog, on your YouTube channel, etc., whatever you are using. And I bet you, you will not lose your Adsense account anymore. Now, come to the point, and I will show you how to fill or submit this request form to Google Adsense. Okay, first quickly log on to your Gmail account which is linked to your Adsense account, and then copy this URL. I'll show you which URL I'm talking about. Wait a second. This URL. Okay, then copy this URL from the description area for my YouTube channel and paste it to your browser like this and hit enter. Okay, I already opened this, so I don't need to do this again. Now the invalid activity appeal page is opened. Now go to the first section. You can see your contact email address, which you already logged in by your Gmail account. Okay. Then here is your email address, and the second tab is, have you ever purchased traffic to your website, mobile application, or for your YouTube channel? So just simply say that no, we are not purchasing any traffic for our website or our mobile app or our YouTube channel. Now go to the part 3. How do users get to your site, mobile app, YouTube channel? How to promote your content? So just tell them, how do you promote your website or your app or your YouTube channel? Simply say you can say that you are using Google search engine, direct traffic, Facebook, Twitter, or email marketing, etc. Whatever method you are using. Okay, so just write it here. Right here. Okay. I can say first. And to a third one. Third. And the fourth one is, have you on your site, mobile app, YouTube channel ever violated the AdSense policy term and condition? If so, how? Also include any relevant information that you believe may have resulted in invalid activity. So simply say yes, yes, because you already violated Google term and condition. That's you are here to submit this appeal form. Tell them if you know the reason, or write there that you are following the Google AdSense policies and terms and conditions. Okay. Write something about this. Okay. Now, in the fifth and the final one is for, please include any data from your website, mobile app, YouTube channel traffic logs or report that indicate suspicious IP address referrals or request, which could explain invalid activity. So that means if you know any suspicious thing like IP address referrals or any information which is the reason for invalid activity on your website or your blog or on your AdSense ad, so just write it here. Okay, and then go to submit. it and click on that. Okay. So that's it. Now your appeal form submitted to the Google AdSense, and you will get a confirmation email from Google on your email account. And like this, I already submitted my appeal. So this is the automatically generated email which I received. And you can wait for their reply. Maybe probably they will confirm you within a day or a week. So wait for their email and sit back. So thanks for watching my video. If you like this video, so just click on up thumb and subscribe me on my YouTube channel. So take care and bye bye for now. Thank you.